Dear Grandpa, thought I might catch you and Grandma up on how things are going. It's been too long since we've chatted. The 80 acres you folks retired to after selling the home farm to Mom and Dad is now our place. After Grandma joined you, Carrie and I rented it at first and eventually bought it from the family. Mom and Dad and Carrie's folks really helped us make this work. The first several years, Dad did the farming for us. We've had a couple of wrecks, but you know how grain farming can be with mountain weather. We've muddled through with Dad's and our neighbor's help. Just before Dad retired from farming, he helped us put the land back to hay, which I think works better to keep the soil in place. You know the slough out back? The one you used to toss yard junk into that Dad always tried to farm through? Dad thinks I'm nuts, but I asked him not to farm so close to it anymore. When things are dry, I haul the trash out of there. Now the slough looks more like a wetland. We love going back there to see frogs, birds, and other critters that visit. Tell Grandma I tried, but just couldn't kill enough of the blackbirds that she said drove away the good birds. I decided to let them be, and there seems to be no more blackbirds than before. The kids love finding nests and watching chicks hatch and grow. I appreciate not getting attacked by the parent birds anymore. Tell Grandma several good birds visit us too. Carrie is doing a great job with Grandma's gardens, and I've planted a few more trees. Dad says the place looks great, and that you would both be proud. We feel blessed to be here, and just like you did, we love sharing it with friends and family when they visit. You'll love our kids. I often tell them stories about you both. Looking forward to seeing you again. We'll do the best we can to take care of the land while we're here. Miss you.